the love and warmth of Punjab.
Exceptional.
Emotional.
It's just beautiful.
Like it's anxiety because so many people are such anxious enough to, like, you know, let it all out, and it's beautiful.